Yo, so what's up, y'all? So today we're gonna be doing this. We're gonna be reacting to every song from X album. So today I'm gonna just talk about how my YouTube is doing good with the views and all this. I mean, the subscribers are doing okay. I don't even know what else to say. So make sure you guys subscribe. See y'all when we start the video. So right now, I am using an app right now because I don't feel like using iMovie, so I'm just gonna use this app. So this song is "Be Call Me Captain Morgan." Let's see if this like sounds about. So I'm not gonna be editing this video because I don't know why. I just don't want to. I don't know what album this is from. Okay, good song. I give it a 7 out of 10. Next one, "Feel Like a Dummy Demon Boy." What's that? Let's see what the song about. What's that? Hold on. I like it. How's you feeling, little bitch? Hey. Okay. What's that? Hold on. Hey. Okay. Like it. Hold on. Hold on, guys. Alright, guys, I am back. So we just got done watching "Feel Like a Dummy Boy." Alright, what's the song called?
Let's say it again. Fuck me too.
Okay, that's B2.
What the fuck is B2? What the fuck is Morris about? Kill this nigga on tracks every fucking time. trash ass rapper. Nigga, just stop rapping. What the fuck you rapping for? Fucking tense off you, nigga. What the fuck? All you bitches ugly, you skinny as fuck, you fucking bathed in Clorox, you dirty as fuck, you don't take showers, you ashy as fuck, your legs fucking chap, nigga kill yourself, fucking kill yourself, nigga you dirty. And I mean that.
Dick all in her throat, so. YOLO, tryna fuck a bitch, take a photo.
Hey. Hey.
Yoko,
hey.
Asian bitch, London tipty.
Hey.
Slow sipping,
aye.
Double up, fucking double cup, fuck a butt slap. When I fuck, just one, fuck a bun in a bunch. Fuck a fuck a soul, burger taste. When I bang, fucking renegade. I'm a young Kelly Clarkson, fucking princess, fucking incest, recess, recess. In the best trap, from the way, say, be a gay, and every fucking true. Matter of fact.
There's live up on the side, just to speak into the pride.
Fuck a V2,
trying to go like a fucking talk hard to.
Ooh, with a cake, Benito, Benito, fatality. Your ear, hold on, fucking watch you breathe, slow. That's your spouse, main hoe. Step up in the paint, and I'm Picasso on your face, though. Picasso in the paint, hold your bitch, suck me like a leech. I heard off a speech, tell the bitch to breathe. Death by a motherfucking G with a cake. Go on, let it spray, nigga, I ain't playing. I'ma come to your motherfucking house, okay?
She always tryna suck, give her as she needs. I ain't tryna please, no thought, no cape on me. I ain't tryna save, no hoe, no games. I'm done, you a pussy, and this song was for play, play. Hey.
All right, that was a good song. And I give it a 6 out of 10. I didn't really like it. All right, so what's the next song? I'm trying to see what album this is from. It says, Happy Halloween. Alright, so we're gonna react to one more song from this album. We're gonna go to the 17 album. Good song. I give it an 8 out of 10. It was good. It was all right. It was going good. Bro, that was a good song. I actually like it. All right, this is the last song. And then I'm going to move on to the next album. I don't know what they say. Inuyasha. I don't know.
Yeah.
Alright, well, that's the end, so we're gonna move on to the next album.
Yeah.
Alright, so this is album. I think it's from 17, I don't know. I'm looking at my phone right now. Hold on.
Hey. I've been doing your mess, hey. Can't keep my dick in my pants, hey. My bitch don't love me no more, hey. She kicked me out of life, bro, hey. That bitch don't wanna be friends, hey. I give her this, she got mad.
Oh, free.
She put her 10 on my dick, hey. Look at my wrist about 10, hey. Just got a pound of the poof.
It's from his Revenge album, okay. It's from Revenge, okay.
She said one for a bitch, I do, hey. You put a gun on my mess, hey. I put a hole in your parents, hey. I got lean on my smoothies, hey.
So I already know, bro. This song go hard. I love this song so much.
Fuck on me, yeah. Look at me, yeah.
Okay, so the next song is sad after this one. Hold on, sad. Now that one is from the question mark. Hold on, let me get it. You can't really see it. So the next song is sad. That's from his question mark album. Oh yeah, bro. Rest in peace, X, though. So after this, I'm gonna do a story talking about how he died. Well, not how he died, on where I heard it from. So just wait to the end on how I heard he died. Yeah.
Suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I gave her everything. She took my heart and left me lonely. I think broken hearts contentious. I won't fix, I'd rather weep. I'm lost and I'm found, but it's torture being in love. I love when you're around, but I fucking hate when you leave. I'm someone that's afraid to let go. You decide if you're ever gonna let me know. Yeah, suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm someone that's afraid to let go. If you ever gonna let me know, yeah. Suicide if you ever try to let go. I'm sad, I know, yeah. I'm sad, I know, yeah.
Man, that song was good. So the next song is called Moonlight, and it's from Moonlight Remix, his album. I don't know. Hold on. Oh, I looked that up wrong. Hold on, guys. Hold on. That is from his question mark, that one, Moonlight.
never try to let go. I'm sad, I know you. I'm sad, I know you.
Alright, that was a good song. Moonlight from his question mark album.
Yeah. Spotlight, moonlight, nigga, why you tripping? Moonlight, trying to look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so bad, man. Spotlight, moonlight, nigga, why you tripping? Moonlight, trying to look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so bad, man. Spotlight, moonlight, nigga, why you tripping? Moonlight.
I'm destined, I don't need no Smith and Wesson, no. Who are you testing? Fuck a scandal, here's your lesson, no. Knife and intestine, taking shots at all your brethren, no. Feel like I'm damaged, I'm not you fucking blinded.
I actually like that song. That was a good song. That was a good song. Good song. I think the next song is Hope. Yeah. And Hope is from his question mark album as well.
Rest in peace to all the kids that lost their lives in the parking shooter. Song is dedicated to you.
Okay, she every single night, laying a little on my mind, cause don't care to buy it. So I don't wanna die, yeah, no, 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 no. No, I'm not a riot. I'm ain't so no riot. I'm so tired. Feeling good, I'm feeling
great. I don't think nobody finna watch this long video. Well, hopefully, I mean, they kinda do. I don't know. And we're trying to listen to this whole song. Golly, throw it that fast. Well, the reading me up before were broken hearts from his question mark album as well. Don't mind the rag on TV, that's Shrek. It's in the other room. All right, so this is Instead of trying to make things. Let me know why she do every song from Juice WRLD album. Now, I love to do Juice WRLD now. This song is so slow. What the freak, bruh? Next one is Jocelyn Flores. So the next song from X album is 17. It's Jocelyn Flores. Oh, no, bruh, I'm slow. I took it back. His next song is not Jocelyn Flores. His next song is Changes. Oh, my God, bro. I am, like, crazy. That's crazy that I did not look at that right. Hold on. Where is Changes from? It's from his question mark app. Well, question mark album.
Changing, I can't stand it. My heart can't take this damage. And the way
fam. Now this song is from his 17 album. And it was a lady named Jocelyn Flores. She died because she killed herself. Suicide, you know.
Shots in my brain. I've been tripping about some things can't change. Switch up the same time, I'm tame. Put you this in, bag of a phone call. Girl that you fuck with, kill herself. That was this summer and nobody helped. And ever since then, when I hate myself, when the fuck you ended, pessimistic. All wanna see me when nobody pissing. But niggas been inside about a grave, I'm digging. Have a conversation about my haste decisions. Fucking sickening. At the same time, memories surface through the grapevine. But my uncle playing with a slip knot. Put some out of stress, got me fucked up. Been fucked up since a couple months, they had a nigga locked up. I'll be feeling pain just to hold on. I'm not missing, I'm so numb. I'll be feeling pain, I'll be feeling pain just to hold on. I'm not missing, I'm so numb.
Hold on, guys. Next song is "Arms Around You" by Lil Pump and X. It's from the album "Arms Around You." Like, yeah. I like this song, I got a lot.
Thank you.
Bro, that song was good. I'm not even gonna lie. So this is F Love by xxxtentacion and Trippie Redd. This is from his 17 album. Damn 17. Okay, we're going with the slow motion. Well, slow. So now we got Everybody Dies in Their Nightmares. I love that song as well by X. Bro, Falling Down with X and Lil Peep. Yep. Don't feel the same when you're not around. I mean, out of town. I thought that man said not around. I don't know why X songs be so short, though. Come.
just watch the rain and it's falling down.
What's the next one? Young Brats. Oh my god, bro. Young Brats is a hype song. What album is this from? It's from Revenge album. His album Revenge. What's in the song? Save Me. This is the album from It's Free X. This is the album. No, it is. No, that is 17. That ain't from no Free Me. Free X. I am back. I had to do something real quick. I mean, this song alright by X. It's okay. It's alright. Alright, so next one is attention. Oh no, this is a bat. Yo, we already passed attention. I did not know that. What? Your bed, cause I in your bed. Baby, been it up all night. You don't gotta wait on me. I'm about to catch my flight. You don't gotta wait on me. Don't wanna. I've been a very long time. Wanna wanna hate on me. I wanna love myself. I pray that you don't love me. Bro, I love that song. Now we're gonna be going on to numb.
Every single year, I'm drowning in my tears. I'm drowning in my tears again. I can't seem to forget.
Remember, after this, I'm gonna tell y'all how I found out he died. Where was I and all that stuff? So the next song is Carry On from his 17 album. The album 17.
I can't seem to forget the plan you see me.
off so long with Dynasty. I don't know who that is. This is him. I can't really see the dude, but this is him right here. Still Destiny and everything.
Dropped in the concept, falsely accused, was used. And misled, bitch, I'm hoping you fucking rest in peace. Now the fact that I'm alone is fucking confident, and I can't seem to shake this fucking feeling in my... cold shoulder, heartbroken, misspoken. I'm cut open the fingers and all my stab wounds. And if she could, she'd probably dance on my grave inside my head. I see your face, I fucking hate that I love you still.
So the next song is Whoa. Oh, scares me. Dang. So this is from, what album this is from? It's from, hold on, y'all. Hold on. It's from the album Skins. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. But this song, I give it a 6 out of 10. It's alright. I'm really like it. We'll be right back. So his next song is Bad Vibes Forever. Bad Vibes Forever. Bad Vibes Forever. It's, what album is it from? It's from, I don't know where it's from. I have no idea. So I really don't feel like finishing the video. So I'm going to tell you how I found out he died. So it was back in 2018. I think it was Monday. I don't know when he died. But I remember the time I was at camp, right? And we coming back from this field trip, right? And this girl was crying. I said, what's wrong with you? And she said, X died. And I was like, who? And she said, X. And I was like, X? And then so I looked up X on my phone. And I found out he died. And I was like, dang. And I found out that I listened to some of X music, and I really liked them. So cause I didn't know who X was at the time until I started like listening to his music, like and all that stuff. So that's all I wanted to tell y'all. Thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe, and I'll see y'all later. Peace out.